I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History. Today we remember the late great Christopher Wallace, better known as the Notorious B.I.G. or Biggie Smalls. Born on May 21, 1972 in Brooklyn, the young man who would become Biggie Smalls did not find an easy path to fame and fortune. With an absent father and a mother working two jobs to support him, Wallace turned to dealing drugs by the age of 12. He dropped out of school at 17. But he was more than just a drug dealer. Wallace learned to rap as a teenager, mostly just to entertain his friends. And after getting out of jail in 1991, he recorded a demo under the name Biggie Smalls. That tape found its way to The Source. And after being featured as an unsigned artist in 1992, Biggie was offered a record deal by Sean Diddy Combs. By 1994, Wallace had been featured on two singles with Mary J. Blige and collaborated with LL Cool J and Busta Rhymes. But it was his debut album, Ready to Die, that put him on the map. Singles Big Poppa and One More Chance brought him to the top of the rap charts and introduced him to friend and future rival Tupac Shakur. Throughout the mid-90s, Wallace found himself in a cycle of professional successes, rap feuds, and legal troubles. On March 9, 1997, Wallace was fatally shot four times by an unidentified man in Los Angeles after the Soul Train Awards. The killer was never caught. Today, his thick voice and masterful flow continue to influence the hip-hop world. His music has been sampled by everyone from Jay-Z and 50 Cent to Usher and even Michael Jackson.